many people are afraid of talking about death. But there's nothing scary about death because all of us will die eventually. All our ancestors are already gone. Life is only a journey of 80 to 90 years. And inside this journey, we have to ask ourselves, what will we say to ourselves on the last day when we're lying in a coffin like this? What would be your legacy?